The Affordable Care Act, this law, is saving money for families and for businesses. This law is also saving lives. Lives that touch all of us. It's working despite countless attempts to repeal, undermine, defund, and defame this law. It's not the job killer that critics have warned about for 5 years. When this law was passed, our businesses began the longest streak of private sector job growth on record, 60 straight months, 5 straight years, 12 million new jobs. It's not the fiscal disaster critics warned about for 5 years. Healthcare prices are rising at the slowest rate in nearly 50 years, which has helped cut our deficit by 2/3 since I took office. Before the ACA, healthcare was the single biggest driver driving up our projected deficits. Today, healthcare is the single biggest factor driving those projections down. I mean, we have been promised a lot of things these past 5 years that didn't turn out to be the case. Death panels, doom, a serious alternative from Republicans in Congress. The budget they introduced last week would literally double the number of uninsured in America. And in their defense, there are two reasons why coming up with their own alternative has proven to be difficult. First, it's because the Affordable Care Act pretty much was their plan before I adopted it, based on conservative market-based principles developed by the Heritage Foundation and supported by Republicans in Congress and deployed by a guy named Mitt Romney in Massachusetts to great effect. If they want to take credit for this law, they can. I'm happy to share it. If we keep working, not against one another, but for one another, with one another, we will not just make progress in healthcare. We're going to keep on making sure that across the board, we're living up to our highest ideals.